The number of votes for each candidate at the election of councillors in the Rottingdean Coastal Ward are as follows. Ken Brown, UKIP, 811 votes. Andrew Coleman, Green Party First Choice candidate, 1,327 votes. Christine Reber Edge, Liberal Democrat, 658 votes. Peter Richard Gilman, Labour Party, 1,880 votes. Tallulah Gunpath, Labour Party, 1,758 votes. Linda Hyde, the Conservative Party candidate, 4,307 votes. Mark Craig Laverick, Labour Party, 1,679 votes. Mary Mears, the Conservative Party candidate, 4,097 votes. Joe Miller, Conservative Party candidate, 3,756 votes. Paul Shanks, Green Party second choice candidate, 925 votes. Graham John Townsend, UKIP, 692 votes. And Richard Williams, Green Party third choice candidate, 735 votes. The number of ballot papers rejected was as follows: 3 for voting for more than the permitted number, and 26 unmarked or uncertain. The Rottingdean Coastal Ward turnout was 73.64%. And I declare that Linda Hyde, Mary Mears and Joe Miller are duly elected members for the Rottingdean Coastal Ward. Thank you.
First of all, I'd like to thank all the wonderful residents of the Rottingdean Coastal Ward for their continued support, as we have supported them, and it's lovely to be recognised. And for those of you who don't know Rottingdean Coastal, it's vast. It's West Saltdean, Rottingdean, Ovingdean, Rodean, Brighton Marina and parts of Sussex Square. So thank you all.
Thank you, and I'd also like to thank all the volunteers. Actually, that goes for every volunteer that's helped every party. Without the volunteers, we as candidates wouldn't be where we are. So a massive thank you to those. And also a really big thank you to our agent, Rebecca, who's kept us on the straight and narrow, and our most amazing MP, Simon Kirby, for all his hard work and pushing us just that bit more. And thank you to all our residents, all our community groups. Thank you.
I'd also like to thank all the counting staff and the returning officer for the sterling job you've done. And I'd also like to pay tribute to David Smith, who's served 38 years as a councillor for the residents of Brighton and Hove. And I'd like to follow suit as much as I can, because I think he's been a great example. Thank you very much.